Rumi's teacher was the mysterious Shams of Tabriz, and found buried in one of Shams's discourses a poem that seems to have been written by Shams himself. So this is its debut, as far as I know, in English. I, you, he, she, we, I, you, he, she, we. In the garden of mystic lovers, I, you, he, she, we. In the garden of mystic lovers, these are not true distinctions. I, you, he, she.